So last week we told you about a dangerous gas creeping towards homes in St. Bernard. Well, now the city wants to get inside those homes to make sure they're not ticking time bombs. News says Andrew Setters has our number two story.
People who sat at St. Bernard City Hall heard about the methane gas that the EPA wants to track down near the old landfill that's now Ludlow Park. The big message, it's not a safety risk for people using the park or those living nearby.
We are pulling gas off of that, low rates of gas. It's not an explosive type levels that it was made out to be.
People were told tonight the gas is likely coming from debris that's buried underground, maybe in their own backyards. It's probably not landfill debris, but the EPA wants to put in monitors to find out the source, pump out the gas, and fix the problem.
Am I happy? I'm not happy. But as long as they keep doing what they say they're going to do, then got to ride it out until some other alternative is established down there.
Part of the worry is about safety, a worry the city tried to ease tonight, but that's not all.
The other half is property values. That's our major investment, and it's not good right now from that perspective.
And that was Andrew Setters reporting for us tonight. Now, the next step here is to install those monitors like Andrew was reporting there in several of those backyards. If the homeowners maybe don't agree, they may wind up in court so that the EPA can get access.